Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie's channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play American Truck Simulator. We're back with the Fresh Start profile. I believe this is episode 2. And what we need to do is we need to hit level 6 so we can buy a new transmission for our truck. Because the one that's in it, we have a top speed of about 65 miles per hour. You guys know if you've seen the first episode. But yeah, that's the plan for today. We're going to hit level 6. And that's not what I'm looking for. There we go. Yeah, so we need almost 1,000 XP just to hit level 5. So, let's see if we can get some loads and get some XP going, I guess. Alright, we're off in Sterling, Colorado today. Got some live cattle. And they're 9 minutes, so we'll never make it there. Yeah, there's no way. That's 70 miles away. No, that's, yeah. So, we'll have to find something else, I guess. I don't want to do a double. Because it's going to slow us down, even though they do pay a little bit more. Machine parts to Pablo. That sounds good. Let's go ahead and do that one. Alright, let's get the little Mac R fired up and hit the road. Just for people who haven't seen the first episode, this truck has a Cummins big cam in it. It's about 450 horsepower, and it has a 13 speed that came with the truck, and it's slow as hell. So, a little information about the truck while we go pick our load up. Can we get out this way? Yeah, I think we can. Settings at. Oh, I can't. Animation speed. That's what I want. Come on, click the slider bar. Bye. Alright, that'll work. Bunch of money and a whole bunch of XP, but I don't want to do it in this truck the way it is right now because it would take forever. So since we upgraded, then that's probably what we'll do. I do have the Pro Mods installed. Pro Mods Canada and North to the Future Alaska. Do a really long run, that's an option. I think it takes about 6 hours, real life hours, to drive that route. Got some fuel left here. A little over half a tank. So we're good on that part. so this is going to be a good daytime run. So it's always good. We can enjoy the scenery of the JBX3 graphics mod. And some of the road barriers are messed up like that. I ain't got a clue why. Haven't figured it out yet. I've tried to replace them, but it has not worked. So I'm going up to the distillery this year. Can't buy a trailer yet. I don't know what level you have to be to buy a trailer, but we're not at that level. Here we go, 227 miles, 4 hours. Says we'll be there about 10 o'clock. Lights are on, no one ticket. See if we can do this run without getting a ticket or crashing. Which has been pretty damn hard for me to do for some reason. did never say what ratio this rear end of this thing was, but it got to be like a 5 or 6. To only go this damn slow. Probably about a 5. Trade in and everything is going to be like somewhere around $9,000. We got to keep at least $2,000 in the bank at all times, so it'll pay the loan payment back every day. Which is one of these runs like this year, I got enough money to pay that loan back for 3 days. $1,018 every month. I got everything turned on high except for scaling. I got it set at 300 instead of 400%. Because when I put up 400% and you turn your blinker on some trucks, it'll make the game lag. And it does that with or without JPX. So I don't know why it does it. It just does. I can go in and I can turn the secondary lights off too, and they have no reflections on the ground or anything on them. trailer blow out on the back of the truck, the drive axles. I've had those blow out before, but never over on a steer tire. Make sure the tires were in good order before I started driving every day. What you're supposed to do, you're supposed to do the pre-trip, but that's supposed to prevent it. To be honest with you, there's not very many people out there that's pre-trip like they're supposed to. We need the XP, so we'll just have to get it done. Oh, this ain't gonna be that bad. I guess there's a pull through, actually. Just gotta figure out which way it's pointing. See what else I got. Well, I might have to do a couple loads actually. No jobs to match your filter. Pablo. Oh, these things ain't very ain't got much, very long to be left and about to expire. Route links, let's try that. Dumpsters. Generators. I'd like something that would a little different. How many miles is that? 230. I'm gonna keep going to the same damn town over and over and over again. Ooh, 60,000 pounds. That's a lot of weight. I think we'll just go with the cars. Mm-hmm. the right one. There's a dealership there next door to us. Right, I gotta go back on my mind. What kind of dealership is that? Looks like a KW. Yeah, it is. Turned into a parking lot. £18,000. We're going to Montrose. Grand Junction. Close to Montrose. Almost got $50,000. If you use this truck, don't get the direct drive transmission. You're only going to be doing like 55 in that bitch. Get the overdrive one. Come on, Tanker Anchor. Let's go, buddy. thing. I said, yeah, let's be alone now, game. Buckle broke now. We'll take a loan out of the bank to go there alone. Transmissions that I unlock the XP is 13 speeds. They're probably gonna be 10 speeds. That's what my luck is. Well, I'd settle for a 10 speed. It'd probably go faster than this right here. ran or not. Unfortunately, it was cold and raining all the way through life, so that's the way it was at the Hoover Dam. I always wanted to go by the Hoover Dam so I could see it, but every time I went through that way, it was always nighttime. So that's why I drove at nighttime. thought. Front wheel same way. This is supposed to be like one of the railroad trucks, but I don't think it is. Come on, burning fuel. Rain Got one more stoplight to go through. We're at the next stoplight. We're looking down to the left, actually. Fire truck wants to race. Train's annoying. Miles, 5 hours, 30 minutes, 50 gallons of fuel, 10,074. You mother trucker. I should have backed it in. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Don't forget to tune into whatever day's next to see if we get enough money for transmission or not. So thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.